hate to do this to you, but I'm going to.
Okay. I'll give you an extra treat. So it goes between the knot goes between the jawbones. Now he has lots of lips, so you do around, underneath, and then tie it behind the ears. How great is that, you know? Okay. Yeah, that's great. I love that. Good boy! Okay. I know. You get paid well for this. Alright, so you got a leash. That's all you need. You can get total control. This is a leash with a ring, but if you have a regular leash, just put it. What's he staring at you for?
He hears the noise back out there.
Just make a loop. Put it around his neck. And just. He loves the camera. Just turn it around and flip it over his nose. And look at that. I have a muzzle and a leash. I have control of his head. I have control of his mouth. Now, this isn't a guaranteed muzzle, but it can at least get you to where you can handle the animal